When I first walked in, I was aware that he was being considered for a COVID diagnosis.
I cried for 3-4 weeks over a man I knew for 3 days.
Just a gentle soul, just a very gentle, caring, kind human being.
See the rest of Charlie's story at ReidHealth.org, right beside you.